Aimia is a company which is all around loyalty and insight. So we take retailers' data and we use that to generate insight for CPGs and their customers. When we had an opportunity to revamp one of our products in the form of AIP, our Insights Platform, that's when we came to Infosys and said to them that we wanted to move to the next level and wanted to use their experience to help us achieve that. Infosys own the testing for us. They are our partner, they maintain our quality bar. So right from the very moment that we ingest data, through the loading of it, through the analytics that we perform on it, through the functionality of the application, and ultimately how we render that to the customer on a device. All of that and maintaining the quality of that is owned by Infosys, and we rely on them heavily to make sure that we do the right thing for our customer. Test automation is the big thing for us. That's what allows us to deliver a new version of the application in 2 hours compared to the 3 weeks it used to take us. The fact that we can deliver a complete and whole application, that where we've tested all the different functions and aspects of the application that we need to, both from performance and security and analytical testing, that's really the important thing to us. It works for any data set, and this is really the differentiator. We're data agnostic in terms of how we do our testing. We have a long-standing relationship with Infosys. We've been successful with them on a number of our other products, and that's really what caused us to say, right, now we're looking to revamp the self-serve application, and those are only one place we were going to go, was to continue with our long-term partner, Infosys. The testing services are all about being able to deliver a high quality application quickly out to a user. So if somebody says, I've got a new idea, there's a new piece of insight that I'd like to generate, we can develop that and deliver it to them fast. I think it was the analytics. I think we like to think that that's something which is very, very complex, very difficult to do. That is, for us as an organisation, our key differentiator. When Infosys came in, they brought some very smart people to understand what we did, and their ability to test our analytics and make sure that it's both statistically right and consistent within the application itself. I thought that was just a step too far. They weren't going to be able to do it, but they did, and it's great for us to be able to do that. Infosys employees are like our employees. They care passionately about our product. It's in some ways it's strange to see another organisation care so much about what you're trying to do, what you're trying to achieve. But their global team, both from Chennai and in the UK, we work with them in a seamless way. There is nothing they won't do to help try and achieve your objectives. They work incredibly hard. They put so much effort into understanding what your business objective is rather than what you think you want to achieve. Sometimes you think you want a solution implemented, and that challenge back to you to find out what it is you're truly trying to achieve and what you want, that's what you need from a real partner.